All this week, we've been taking you to the future, which is being developed right in the heart of Pittsburgh. We've seen a dog, a snake, some hands, and we end with this, a full body robot. This guy moves according to the movement of the human behind it. The student is wearing an Apple Vision Pro headset, and that's how the robot sees the world around it. And as the human moves, the robot copies those motions. It's practicing avoiding colliding with objects in the room and being able to walk through a door.
Goes through challenging environment. For example, this door is easy for the robot to get through, but it's supposed we have a very narrow door and also a very crowded space. Can the robot safely navigate through without hurting itself or damaging the environment?
And you can imagine this would be very helpful in sending in the robot instead of a human into dangerous situations. They still don't have a name for the robot, but you can see this technology isn't quite ready yet. But developers say it is close. And you can see if developers are able to put together all the various robot technology we featured all week into one robot, what an amazing feat that would be. We've had an interesting week seeing the future is being developed right here on CMU's campus in the heart of Oakland. And it's not over yet. Join me Sunday morning at 11:30 for a brand new edition of For the Record as we continue to focus on the groundbreaking work on robotics here in Pittsburgh.